Just caught another little bass. Right in that little corner right there. Let's see. How are you doing, Dominic?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Just good? Let's unhook him and let this kid who takes the candy from a stranger go. Before his mom finds out he's been taking crap from strangers. He probably snuck out and has been out all night. There we go. And he's gone. Alright, we'll cast it out in that little corner again and see what we can catch. Let's see, we'll set you guys up right here. See how hungry they are. Oh, fish on. Oh, look at this one, Dominic. You see that one? That's a nice little one too. It's a nice size one. Nice little largemouth. We'll let him go. He is ready to go. Alright, we're just casting right there in that little pocket. Put you guys right there again. Here, we'll zoom you in a little bit. Try it one more time. You know what? Let's cast out right here, off to the right. That was the only two fish in there. I'll try one more. Right along the weeds over there. To another spot. Oh, there's a fish jumping right over there, a huge one. Let's see if we can snatch him up real quick. Come on, take it. He's snipping at it. Oh, I missed him. Let's try it one more time. He's like right there. Come on, dude. Come on, Mr. Bass. You know you're hungry. You know you're hungry for some plastic food. One more. That's what I would say. One more cast. I know he's right there. I can see him. Did you get it? Oh. And then we'll go to a different spot real quick. All right, we're gonna walk from here to over this little ridge to a different spot. Oh, you know why? Why we haven't caught any? Because I'm not wearing my fishing hat. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's probably why. All right, when we come back, we'll put it on. Looks like the water went down some. You still recording on yours? It's a bit windy. There's birds over there. I don't know what they're doing. They're probably gonna jump us. Are we gonna fish at right here? Or where? In the corner over there. Yeah, look how much it went down. Okay, go. This is a good little spot right here. Heck yeah. We'll be back once we catch something in about 2 seconds. Or let's see him catch something first. Because he's about to catch one right now. That's how good this spot is with those poppers. We're perfect. God, these fish don't even know. Fish don't even know nothing. It is kind of cold. I throw it in the corner over there and take off that weed. Yeah. Yep. There's fish right here. Well, in the water, it would be nice. Look, throw it right there. Look.
Over there?
Yeah, right across. Perfect, right there. There, work it slowly. There you go. It'll make some noise so they come get it. So there's a big trout in here we've been trying to catch. I mean, a big bass. Mm-hmm. It's probably like a foot and a half long and like it's thick. And we can't seem to catch it. Mm-mm. Oh, he almost fell. Alright, we'll be back. I'm trying to make these videos 10 minutes long so it gets more views. So, watch the next one, subscribe, like, share, unlike, I don't know. We'll be back on the next video.